Explain my Lego Indiana Jones. The original adventures is the greatest game of all time. Indiana Jones, the original adventure, is definitely the greatest game of all time. I mean, why else would someone complete it to 100% on three different systems, including the DS one, which is really not as good, but the rest are very good.
Levels to the characters. There is nothing bad about this game.
While I would accept the very popular opinion that LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga is the greatest game, there is one glaring issue that no one seems to mention. Every movie in the original adventures is good. The Complete Saga has Attack of the Clones.
I don't like sand.
Solely most vehicle levels in LEGO video games are never very good. Thankfully, the original adventures only has one. But that level's pretty bad.
So yeah, that seems to be all I have to say about LEGO Indiana Jones, the original adventures. Because if I went into plot, I'd just be reviewing the three original movies, and I don't necessarily want to be a movie review channel. Yet, at least. So, goodbye from the boy Bandana. That was LEGO Indiana Jones, but I don't think you could see him.